Over the past decade, millions of Syrians have fled their homes. I have spoken to some of these families, many of them displaced multiple times. I also spoke to people who have chosen to return to their villages and towns, many to damaged homes. Despite that, people told me they're determined to rebuild their lives. Today, millions of Syrians still need urgent help. We cannot look away now.